In an unfortunate incident, Bollywood actress JIah Khan committed suicide late Monday night. The 25-year-old actor reportedly hanged herself at a Juhu residence. JIah was brought up in England and had shifted to Mumbai with her mother Rabia recently. Born as Nafisa Khan on 20th February 1988, she was a British Indian actress. When JIah was 16 years old, she was offered Mukesh Bhatt's Tumsa Nahi Dekha, but the actress backed it out when she felt that the role was too mature for her and was immediately replaced by Dia Mirza. Born as Nafisa Khan, the actress made her Hindi film debut by changing her name to JIah in 2007 opposite Amitabh Bachchan in the controversial film Nishabd. With a performance of a girl falling in love with her best friend's father, JIah earned critical acclaim. She also got the Filmfare Best Debutant nomination. However, the British accent was a hurdle for her in Bollywood as directors were reluctant to sign her. JIah then grabbed her uncle Aamir Khan's Gajni, in which she played a pivotal role. JIah was also seen opposite Akshay Kumar in Houseful. She was reportedly depressed over a personal matter. This report was brought to you by NNIS.